Mr. Holmes, this issue is getting heated. I guess it is something more than a robbery. What happened, Mr. Phelps, yesterday night? Someone tried to kill me. How? Mr. Phelps, please tell me. Yesterday night, it was about 9 p.m.
Percy, why do you look so tensed? Get some sleep.
Nothing, Annie. I was just thinking about the treaty. I really do hope Holmes solves this case soon.
Don't worry, dear. Everything will be fine. Have some sleep.
She went out of the room, and I made myself comfortable to sleep. That's when it happened. Someone had broken into the room, but I screamed so loud that he got frightened and ran away.
What happened? Why did you scream?
Someone broke the glass and came here to kill me.
Are you sure he was there to kill you? It could have been some robber, right?
He had a knife with him, and also he didn't carry any big bag to carry something valuable. I suspect he had come there to kill me.
But why?
I don't know.
Okay, this is what you will do. You go with Watson back to London and stay there. Meanwhile, I will go to Lord Holdhurst to get any further information possible.
Sounds good to me. I will just inform Joseph and Danny and we'll be right back.
Watson, take him to London and make him relaxed. He is in so much pressure. First the treaty, now this murder attempt. Talk about the old days and cheer him up. I will catch you up at London tomorrow morning.
Do you have a plan in mind?
Hopefully.
Okay, I am ready to go to London with Watson.
So John, you turned out to be a doctor?
Yes, somehow. Do you remember, we had pasted slap me on Jimmy's back?
Oh yes, and people were slapping him back and forth.
Meanwhile, back at Watson.
Hello, Mr. Holmes. I have heard a lot about you. What brings you here?
Honorable Lord Holdhurst, I have come to talk about the Naval Treaty.
What do you want to know?
Why did you choose Mr. Phelps for this hugely responsible task?
Percy is my sister's son. He had been struggling a lot lately, so I had given him a reputed job at the Foreign Office 10 months ago. He had wanted to do something huge. I had known that. So when the government wanted the Naval Treaty to be copied, I entrusted Percy with it. But...
I am sorry for your loss. Have you told anyone unofficially about the theft?
No, I haven't. By the way, did you have in progress? Will you find it?
Yes, there's progress. Hopefully, we will get hold of the treaty. Thank you for your time, Lord Holdhurst. I bid you farewell.
At London, I and Percy talked about our old days, had a lot of fun chat till night. Sherlock hadn't returned yet. He had told he would go to Lord Holdhurst, but we didn't know where he went after that. The next morning... Sherlock, you are back. What happened? Did you find anything?
Yes, Watson. I found the treaty.
But how? Where did you find it? And who stole it?
It was your brother-in-law, Joseph Harrison.